Flexography is the modern form of letterpress printing, where a flexible plate is used to create an imprint on a variety of substances, from glass to fabric. It uses a semi-liquid ink that dries quickly and is ideal for fast, high-volume printing. The imprint is created using a thin sheet of photopolymer, which is digitally imaged with artwork and then wrapped around a cylinder for installation in the press machinery. In recent years, printing technology has placed an emphasis on sustainability and productivity in flexographic printing, using chemistry to innovate new products that meet these goals. Tonight, we honor Robert Blomquist, Mark Hackler, Adrian Lungu, Violetta Lungu, and Raj Subramanian, a group of researchers from DuPont whose work led to the development of Cyrel Easy, an advanced flexographic printing plate technology platform. To create eye-catching, high-quality packaging using this printing technology, the DuPont research team worked to accelerate the UV photopolymerization reaction needed to create the fine details quickly and sustainably. These changes altered the photochemistry of the flexographic plate to cross-link the surface fast enough to overcome the effect of oxygen on the polymer without compromising its elastomeric properties. In addition, the researchers developed new polymer materials to improve print performance and productivity by protecting the plate surface from losing integrity during thermal processing. An additional benefit to the streamlined printing system is a greater than 50% reduction in greenhouse gas emissions and 60% reduction in energy consumption, making Cyrel Easy the most innovative and green print technology available today. The American Chemical Society honors these heroes of chemistry from DuPont for their outstanding contributions to science and their service to society.